Okay, schön. Ja. Need to explain it. Yeah. So now we just put the pickles in the hair. As you see, it's very, very nice, beautiful. What we're gonna do? We're gonna put her some kind of this plastics here in between, so that's very nice. So we will not have a line here from the perm. So I'm gonna put everywhere one of these two. Just separate the elastic from her roots, yes? I will show you how to do it. Okay, so we will just take this here and put that inside, you see? So I take this one here and we put it here. So take this one here and put here, see? Just we will put them together. And this one here. So okay. Let me see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, perfect. Yeah. As you see, I just put here elastic everywhere. This is the elastic what we put in the hair. That is to separate this elastic from the skin. It's a plastic thing, so you can put in between elastics, so it doesn't, you don't get line of perm. And it's also very important to put this everywhere. Don't even forget one of this, because otherwise you're gonna get broken hair. You see, this is to avoid broken hair and to avoid having line in her skin. Okay, we're gonna use this perm as a body perm. It means like we will not leave it too long, just 5 minutes. I'll put her a product now. I'll show you how we're gonna put the product, and we will leave it just 5 minutes and it will be perfect. I'll show you. We will come back. Yeah. So okay, now I'll show you something very special. Before we put any product, we're gonna put a mask here in her hair. So why we are putting the special treatment of mask here? We don't want the product of perm comes in this hair. We are not using it for a perm, so we don't want to get any curly hair, so it doesn't be dry her hair here. So we are protecting her hair with a mask. It's a little bit cold.
There's a little bit cold.
Yeah. See, so very nice. Yeah. I'll show to you how to use it. So we are putting here. Look to the camera, please. Yeah. Yes, we're putting you some mask here. You see, to protect the hair, we don't want to use it actually. Otherwise, this hair will be also dry because we are using now a perm product in the hair as a body. See? Here. So it's cold. How do you feel, Irene?
Good, good.
You're a little bit cold. Little bit cold.
It's fine actually.
Yeah? Okay. So after we put this product in the hair, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put her, see? So all this hair is protected from the product of the perm. Now we're gonna use the cotton in her hair. This is just to protect her eyes or her skin to get a perm product in her skin or her eyes. So this cotton, he will just refuse that the product goes in her skin down. So just a little bit here, okay, here, and so. As you see, this is done. Now we're gonna put a product in the hair. Yeah, so
this is the perm product what we have, special for body. Not too strong, yes? So I'm gonna try to put one by one. I wish you can see it. Can you see it? Yeah. Then one by one. And then one by one. So don't even miss one of this. Yeah, I need to take this one. Right. See? We will try to put the product one by one in the hair. So, to be sure you don't miss nothing, you need to put again product in her hair for the second time to be sure you didn't miss any pickles. You see? Perfect. Now it's ready. I'm gonna put her. Okay, as you see, I just put her product, I put her everything in the hair. You see, now after putting her all the product, everything, now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put her in the car. Please, Irene, can you hold this for me? Thank you very much. Put her this car and she go under the dryer.
So as you see, we are here back with my lovely model, Irene. Irene, hi, hi.
Hi.
Yeah, we're gonna wash her hair. Yes, we're gonna wash her perm. Yes, so we're gonna put some water. Yes, this water is not too hot and not too cold. Let me just show you a little bit. If we put the camera a little bit down, you see. So we're gonna wash the hair. So we start from one by one. Wash all the perm perfectly. At least 5 minutes. So we wash the first one. First one, second one. So we don't miss not even one. You really need to wash every vehicles good. So now I'm ready. This is my fix, as you see, just a little bit here. So we're gonna put multiply it, yes? So make it ready for the hair. Now we are ready. We dry just a little bit as much we can the perm. We wash, you see, just a little bit. Now we are ready, we take it. Now we're gonna put the product in the hair. I want to show it here. So if we turn the camera a little bit like, yeah, okay. Now we're going to start to put the product one by one. Please don't miss not even one. Just be sure you are putting every trickle a product. So you see, one by one. So
I'll go back for sure. Just try to put one by one. Don't miss not even one trickle. So, ready? We're gonna leave this one 5 minutes and then we'll come back to you. Yes, we'll see you.
Bye.
So we are here back with Irene. As you see, 5 minutes passed. Now we're gonna remove all the trickles from her hair. You see, just take first this one and then remove it. See, very easy, very nice, very simple. It's very lovely, nice perm, beautiful. We want to make movement and volume in her hair because she has very, very straight hair. You see? Lovely. Very nice. So, we removed everything now. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna put the fix again in her hair, but now we're gonna leave it just 5 minutes and then we will wash it, yes? And then our perm will be ready. This is just for 5 minutes. So put in the hair, yes, and push them back. Push the wrinkles, the rollers we dried back. So we just push them back. Okay, ready. Now we're gonna wait 5 minutes and our perm is ready.
Yay.
Yes, okay. So now 5 minutes passed, we will wash the hair. Okay, now we're gonna close all this line of the hair with a special treatment for the perm. A special keratin mask for the hair. See, we put in the hair for the special perm. Okay. So we will leave it 5 minutes and we will come back to you. Yes, bye-bye. So we are here back with our lovely model Irene from England. As you see,
hello.
This is the result of her hair. Let me just turn a little bit so you can see. This is the perm, body perm we had put in her hair. You see, and this we didn't perm it, so it's styled. And here you can see the body perm, lovely and nice, and movement in the hair. You see, the volume is here. I'll show you her perm. So going from here, you see, very nice, beautiful. And we didn't perm here, that we didn't perm here, so there's no perm there, and only where we perm. It's nice and lovely, beautiful. You see, here is style, and the curl is here. Lovely, very, very nice. We are here very happy with the call. So Irene, how do you feel?
Great, it's lovely. Yeah. Plenty of body.
Yeah. Okay, so. Irene, so now we're gonna start. So we are here back with my lovely model for today, Irene from England. This is her result for today, yes? We did a lovely nice haircut and a perm in her hair, a body perm. As you see, she wants to turn the chair. Irene, please, can you turn the chair? So you see the movement here and the luma we put in her hair. Yes, so turn, 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 Irene. Okay, if you stand like this, yes. And then you see here, we put the volumen, and this is our the body perm we put here and the movement. We didn't perm here because we wanted straight in her face. So our point was just to put body here. We are here very, very happy with her hair. And we can ask our lovely model for today, Irene, how do you feel?
I feel gorgeous. Thank you, Amal, for doing my hair.
Thank you very much, Irene. Irene is happy. We are happy. Thank you, Irene, for visiting us with Vivian Hair Design. We say thank you very much to everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.